one-time marathon. Thank you for dancing.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jaymz from Jazz FM, everybody. Give a big hand.
Thank you very much. I love Palais Royale. A round of applause for Palais Royale. I just wish you a good day. What a perfect marriage. In fact, if you know someone who wants to get married, hire this band and get this venue. It'll last a long time. There'll be a lot of pressure on the couple to stay married because the party is so awesome and the band is so great. They're going to play for you right now, and there's a whole bunch of special guest vocalists coming up. Please welcome the Swing Ship Big Band to the stage once again.
Thank you.
$5 a class at Pennsylvania, $6,500. And now, for the first of our special guest vocalists, I don't think I need to say anything else other than, ladies and gentlemen, from Jazz FM, Mr. Glen Woodcock. Come on up here, Glen. And Glen has chosen a tune that was a smash hit for Nat King Cole in 1946. It actually talks about following the path of the U.S. Route 66 highway, which used to run from, where, Chicago to L.A.
As you'll hear, they're stealing all my lines. Whenever I work with these guys, I've got to deal with them. They either have to buy me a beer or let me sing. So they always let me sing. What a bunch of cheapskates. Anyhow, we're going to do, as Jim just said, Route 66.
Tennessee Waltz. What a great classic tune. And speaking of classics, ladies and gentlemen, this is the gentleman that put together this whole evening in conjunction with the Palais Royal. If you're just joining us from the Jazz Safari, please, you know, I know you're going to enjoy this guy. Put your hands together and welcome Glen Chipkar, everybody. Thank you. It's a tune from 1965.
It's the only time anybody claps is when Jim says, clap, put your hands together for that guy. Hey, how come nobody's on the dance floor? Come on, man. Jaymz is supposed to get everybody happening here. What's going on? All right.
This will do it. This will get them up. This is something we wish we had right now. It's supposed to be going down to minus 15 tonight. We sure could use a summer wind.
Ain't that a kick in the head?
We've got a tune that we're going to do for you from 1923. It sold over a million records, and it was a monster hit for Connie Francis in 1958. She really didn't want to do this song, and her father pestered her and said, you know, this is going to be a big hit. She said, no, no, I don't think so. Long story short, they had a little extra time at the end of a recording session, and she thought, all right, I'll make my dad happy, and we'll do this song. And who knew? One of the biggest tunes ever. This is a great swing version of Who's Sorry Now?
Just like a toy balloon. Thank you.
1934, Benny Goodman's Big Band Moonglow. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us from the Jazz FM Safari, you're going to hear these young ladies for the first time. Please welcome to the stage, Trio Bella. Come on up here, ladies. Larissa Renee, Catherine Arcand, and Erica Bailey. And the girls are going to sing a tune that, well, it's a big hit, Tommy Dorsey with Frank Sinatra in 1942, who became a jazz standard. Billy Eckstein on trombone and vocals. Everyone knows his tune, and you took advantage of me.
He's the daddy of them all. People gather
gentlemen, big hand for Trio Bella, Larissa, Catherine, and Erica. Thank you so much, ladies. All right, now, for you folks that have been here before, you know that you're in for a treat for the new folks. This is a friend of Jaymz B, as well as Glen Chipkar, and she's been singing with us all evening. Please welcome Viviana Costello back to the stage. Viviana's going to sing a tune that was the theme song from the 1976 film A Star Is Born. It won an Academy Award for the Best Original Song, as well as a Grammy for Song of the Year, and also a Golden Globe for Best Original Song. Written by Barbra Streisand, words by Paul Williams, Evergreen.
Getting close to the big witching hour.
This tune's from 1940. And Pinocchio was the main character from an 1883 children's novel. The Adventures of Pinocchio became the second animated feature by Walt Disney. The first one was Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. This song won 2 Academy Awards for the Best Original Score and Best Original Song. From Walt Disney's Pinocchio, this is called When You Wish Upon a Star.
I'm leaving today. I'll
want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep, to find out king of the hill, top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it.
See you next year.
Thanks, guys. You danced beautifully.